To the right place.
Gonna make late.
What if they've done this already?
What are you trying to say?
I think I'm saying.
That's it.
Problem? You're not in Afghanistan now, mate. This is a quiet town. Best be getting out of here.
Mm-hmm.
She's right. Go while you can.
The next town's about 100 km. You up to it?
I'm game if you are. Sure you warm enough?
Probably not, but you'll take care of that. So it's shut? Just the plan.
Hey!
Can't take another night like that, Ben. I nearly froze to death.
The European, for God's sake.
But don't sleep in the snow, Ben. God damn it. He told me this was a big town.
Vince? Who's Vincent?
The guy in the wheelchair.
Looks like he's just in time.
To save me from a bomb, come to mind. The bomb is also in the wheelchair.
I guess. You again. Not having a good night there, soldier. Looks like the plane jumped ship.
You don't say.
Went off in a silver van.
You don't miss much.
One guy. Looked like shit, yeah.
Even worse.
Like you never arrived. So, what exactly did you do in the army? Hold your horses, right here. I'll be up in the forest shortly.
Gun shooting.
Something like that. What are you getting in?
nice gun.
Does the job. Fire it up. Start off the back rights. A lot of people come missing around here.
I got it, Captain.
Show you half, soldier.
Well, I'll see you.
My babe.
Worry, babe.
Want to find out what happened to your girlfriend? Start hitching.
Thank you.
slept well?
What's going on? Why? Talk to me.
What do you want to know?
What have you done, you sick
pig? Don't worry. I haven't touched you yet. I was looking for your money belt. You backpackers are so predictable. You all keep your valuables deep in the woods.
Cut this rope.
All in good time. First, we have to come to some kind of understanding.
Understand this. Screw you.
Somehow, I don't think you'll get the chance. Besides, I'm not your type.
Shit!
So would that be? Well, well. A patriot.
Let me go.
It's not that simple. Funny, I don't see a Ben.
The only thing I see is a psycho.
Choose your next words very carefully, Ben. I'm an excellent shot.
Easy.
That's better. Now you need to listen. Get out of here, Ben. And if you really care about your pretty little Nina, you'll shut the fuck up and listen to what I need to say. We're alone in a forest den. We all find our purpose amongst the trees. You'll see. A forest can be a sanctuary for the things society rejects. Who knows? Perhaps you'd find purpose out there.
Not much, is it?
I don't think so.
That's all.
Listen to the forest, Ben.
Not so cocky now, are we? Huh? Oh, Jesus. Just to show you I'm not all bad, I've given you back Nina's cigarettes. I want you to meet up.
Now, ten hours of sunlight, half an hour head start. How's that? It's crazy, isn't it? Let's go.
There.
let you go, Ben. That's right.
Hey, dickhead. You could hit a Mack truck at 20 feet.
Move. Get those hands where I can see them. What do you want?
I'm hungry, that's all.
Don't get many visitors up here.
I smell your fire, and I haven't eaten for a while. I'm just looking for some food, that's all.
Follow me, son.
My name's Ben.
No, 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 son. Name's just for Gray, you have. Bloody generator.
No, this is good.
Ain't eaten for a while. Anything tastes good. Fancy a drink?
Love one.
You're a night creature looking for a feed.
I hope you're right.
Don't worry. Never comes down the valley.
You know this cipher?
We hear him now and then, pressing around like a wounded bull. Even found some of his handiwork. Evil bastard.
Christ! You've got a madman turning a forest into a killing ground, and it's not your problem.
Listen, son. We thought we'd seen the last of the bastard 4 years ago. And then you come along.
What are you saying?
Man just doesn't turn off something like that. Not for 4 years. Nah, this guy's been roaming the land.
What happened 4 years ago?
Let's leave it alone, son.
Tell me.
Listen, son. It's over. Leave it at that. Have another drink.
It's far from over, old man. Actually, it's only just begun. How's she doing?
Son, I don't know.
Take a guess.
Cousin and I are out picking up the traps. Something didn't smell right. So, took a closer look.
She'd been shot, stabbed many times. Work of a real madman.
Someone second tour in Afghanistan. The leather suddenly stopped and I knew something was wrong. Louis said she was last seen up this way. And then nothing, not a word, she just vanished. Four long years that a French tourist goes missing on the same stretch of highway. And I say to myself, she was back in business. No killer.
So you're on after him. They were planning to get burned one way or the other.
I got burned a long time ago, old man.
Now, son.
Thanks.
Put a few things together for you.
You're a good man.
Of course, eh? Nearly forgot.
Jesus.
Scared off a few piggies a couple of years ago. Left it behind.
I follow the ridge up past his camp, from there down to the old mining camp, and then north to the power lines.
The only way home for you, son. Follow the power lines. That'll get you there. Something for cold nights. Something you should know. Cousin came down from the top the other night for tea. Reckons he's got a shearer up there. There's lots of screaming and such.
Thanks, old man.
Thank you.
Track back. It's got to lead to a forest road somewhere.
No, let's just go. Right now, forget your plan. Let's just go together.
Nina, there's no other way. You trust me. I know what I'm doing, okay? Okay? I'll get this bastard up on this.
Cut his fucking head off.
I will. I love these forests, okay? There's got to be a body right there somewhere. You'll find somebody. Let's see if you can walk the walk, you sick piece of shit. Come on!
Thank you.
Are you there, Ben? Talk to me, sport.
What do you want?
Oh, it's not what I want, Ben. It's what you want.
Speak English.
Nina.
She got away.
Yes, she did.
Then we got nothing to talk about.
I think we do.
Told you, bitch!
Ben!
What do you want?
I want you to come home, Ben. I promise I'll let Nina go. But you have to come home.
I'm getting mad. All right. Okay. But the girl goes free. You got that?
Oh, you have my word, Ben.
Well, that makes all the difference now, doesn't it? Your word. My God.
Come on, Ben. This is the only way. You know it.
All right. You know the old mining camp down by the valley?
Oh, yes, I do. Yes, I do. The place is filled with ghosts.
I'll be waiting through the camp. Call me when you're close, and then we'll talk about the exchange.
Now we're having some fun. Shall we go? Walk to the edge of the hill and stop. All right, Ben. I'll do that.
That's far enough. Stop. I've got a hunting arrow aimed dead at your heart. The question still stands. Does the girl go free?
Yes, she does, Ben. Yes, she does. I guess this is goodbye, Nina. Hey, Nina. Let's keep in touch.
Nina, just keep walking. Hey, it's close enough. Nina, throw that tunnel as a track. It'll lead you down to the power lines. You gotta go. There's worse things than dying.
Do as he says, Nina. Run.
Don't listen to him. He can't hurt you now. Just go. Go on.
Don't worry. I'm gonna finish this.
Well, Ben, it's just you and me now. You're full of surprises, Ben. A bow and arrow. Amazing. Your arm's getting tired, Ben. Put the bow down. I thought we had a deal, Ben. I lived up to my end of the bargain. And now it's your turn. Drop the bow. Nice try, Ben. Nice try. Not tonight, I'm afraid. Welcome to hell. I'm hurt, Ben. I'm very hurt. I thought we had a deal. I gave you Nina, and you gave me this. You're a traitor, Ben.
I gave you back what you've given others, you freak. What the fuck is your name anyway?
What?
You heard me, tough guy. What's your name? Cat got your tongue. Hard question?
My name is Malik. Vincent Malik. Now you both know.
Tell me why, Malik. You want me to rephrase that question?
Because I can.
Come again?
Because I can. Because I must. You would never understand. Your pathetic world has no meaning, Ben. You're disposable. You all are.
Tell me about the girl.
Why?
Blonde. Pretty. Early 20s. About 4 years ago. No? I'm gonna count to three, nice and slow. And unless you want to die in that ditch tonight, you're gonna start talking. Do we understand each other?
Oh, yeah, hero.
Your time starts now. One. Two. Three.
What you want then?
ever been. A long night. We have a lot of catching up to do. Where's the brother?
Son of a bitch!
Things have to change, Ben. You don't play fairly like all the rest. You don't follow the rules.
God, the rules, you freak. Do it! Do it!
Get him over here. We call a truce for tonight.
Sure.
We have to keep moving till nightfall. And wherever we stop, that is sanctuary.
Aren't you forgetting something? How the hell can I trust you?
Come now, Ben. Aren't I the one that should be asking that question? Didn't I live up to my end of the bargain with little Nina? It's you who broke the trust, Ben. Not I. Not I.
Yeah. A truce it is.
Never trust a stranger, Ben.
Man.
afterwards. Are you still there? Where are you going, Ben? We both know that there's a town at the end of this valley. Your game's over. I'm sorry, Ben, but I'm afraid you've got your information wrong. There's a town, all right, but not in this valley. No, it's in the next. Yeah, well, I'll take my chances. I'll never make it, Ben. I'm right behind you. Nice try, dickhead. This could have been avoided, Ben. I had decided to move on. Europe was beckoning. It was time to go. But you had to put a little Nina out there to tempt me. You couldn't let sleeping dogs lie. Thank you.
did do that in the army.
Coming in. Feel that plucky to be alive.
How's it meant to go, Ben? Join the army, learn how to shoot, come back. Young Nina out his bait.
Hey, she wasn't meant to get into his car.
She did, right?
Let it go, huh?
Somebody had to stop it.
So what are you going to do now, Ben?
I don't know. Maybe I'll go backpacking.